I can't avoid trying the poem. The evening before the invasion of Normandy, Skinner, the Padre, held a service beside my tank.
Cadet Douglas reporting for duty, sir.
A face of delicate bone, so they tended to swivel.
We land right onto the beach. By the time we get there, it's already a mess of shattered and burning.
Right before their eyes, and they don't see a bloody thing.